North Manchester Squires. Should be an interesting game. Number three, Megan Evans, the ball, getting over to Holt. Got her freshman starter in there already. They must be ready for an intense game, or rooting for an intense game. Something intense is going to happen, I'm sure. And as the match is going to slowly set forth here, I'm going to take this time, kind of get myself organized, kind of a bit. Yeah, disorganized getting set up today. But it's fine. North Manchester with the ball. Ooh, they popped a jumper. Nailed that one. Yikes. Now freshman Holt with the ball. Getting over to Batchelor, back to Holt. Way over to Batchelor, missed the pass, he got stolen. I guess didn't really miss if he got stolen, but he got the idea. Yes. All right, there we go, more organized here. We can only try. All right, Chainlaw getting the ball back in for the Comets. Into Evans, and Evans back. The Comets got to be careful. North Manchester's definitely on him with their defense. Emily Rowe gets it out to Emily Holt. Keep control of the ball. Evans tried to get out to Batchelor. Passed a bit too high up, way over her field of reach. North Manchester with the ball. Now pop a three. Just rimmed out. Batchelor on the rebound. Bring it back across the line. Batchelor's got it. Over to Evans. Evans is going to drive in. Foul's going to get called. North Manchester to put Evans to put her on the line.
Last time you weren't even here. Number 35,
well, thank you. Evans gets the first free throw in. Goes for two. And two's in just like that. Nice swish. Puts Comets up, just trailing by two. Ooh, a three by North Manchester. Attempt, that is. Didn't make it in. And a jumper. Nowhere. Oh, it was close. Hit the rim and backboard. Holt. Batchelor was called with a travel. Well, a little headset technical difficulties. So whether or not Maddox is online in verbal.
I don't know.
We don't know. I don't even know if I'm verbal right now, but that's okay. We'll find out. I probably am.
I don't know what's up with the headset.
Well, we'll find out in halftime. We can check. Get things all good, corrected, and Gucci in here. North Manchester got the ball in, popped it up, made it in, putting them up to six. They're doing quite well for themselves to start off the first quarter. Comets need to get on that offensive and a little bit more aggressive on their defense. Risky pass over to Chainlaw, made it though. It is only 5 days till Christmas. You're right, Maddox, if the viewers can hear you. In fact, this is Caston's last day of school for this semester. after today, we'll be all home off for break until January 5th, I don't think it is, until we get back. So that'll be a nice relaxing break.
Foul on number 20, Chris Shane Lobb.
Now there was a foul on our number 20, Shane Lobb. That'll put North Manchester on the line. Or, I'm sorry, excuse me, it'll put them in area of shooting of free throws. For we cannot put them on the line. Only we can only be put on the line.
That's segregation.
Yeah, I wouldn't say it's segregation. I would say it's more specifics. If that made any sense whatsoever.
Nope.
Okay.
In for the lane comes number 21, Ashlyn Klein.
We got number 21, Ashlyn Klein, subbing in for Shane Lobb. Holt gets the ball in to Klein. Klein tried to pass it over to Evans. It got stolen by the Squires. They put it up, got nowhere. They put it up again. Pretty sure that Squire got her own rebound for that one. Ref's going to call, I believe it was a pushing foul, if I read those signs correctly.
Foul on 52, Sierra Carter, her first, team second. Into the lane comes
and we got
number
12, Bailey
Hook.
Subbing in for Alyssa Batchelor. Hook gets it into Evans. Evans out to Holt. Holt puts it up and over to Rowe. Rowe back to Holt. The Emily's just passing back and forth to each other. Rowe put it up, didn't get it. Comets will get a foul on us to put that Squire on the line.
We'll do what?
We will put them in the vicinity of the free throw shot, my bad.
15 and the left at the line with two shots.
And that was Holt with that foul. Her first for this game. The first free throw is made for the Squires. Here's hoping a second is missed. Twas not, for she nailed that one. Oh, long pass over to Holt. Hook gets the ball back out to Holt. Holt will get it over to Klein. Klein tried to get it into Evans, but or out to Evans. They got stolen. And I'll be honest, first quarter, things just ain't looking too good for us right now.
Timeout called by the Comets. Full timeout.
Full timeout by the Comets. Later on tonight, we'll have the Casting Comet Band here to kind of help us, you know, raise the roof a little bit, I guess, per so to say or speak. I don't know exactly how to. I kind of lost my words there for a second, but I'm going to go with that. I'm going to stick with that. We'll have them for the rest of the girls' game starting at halftime, and they will stay for the boys' varsity game later on tonight that we will also be covering, for it is a doubleheader here against North Manchester. Yes, and hopefully my counterpart Maddox's headset is fully functioning in case you guys can't hear him back home.
If.
If you can, well, I sound a whole lot more stupider than I normally do. But if you can't, well, then I still probably sound kind of weird. Timeout is over and done with. Players will take their places back on the court. And our Lady Comets have the ball. Waiting to get things started here. 3 minutes and 45 seconds left in the first quarter. Holt gets it out to Hook. Hook into Klein. Klein all the way over to Evans. Evans is going to drive in, get it to Rowe. Rowe puts it up. Rowe's going to get a shooting foul on her to put her to the line. put it on the line. Put one away. One's in the basket. That'll only put us down by 10. Which can be fully made up. That's two. Roe makes both her free throw shots, putting us only behind by 9. If my math suits me correctly, which only a certain amount of time does it ever. Comets, we got the ball back. Holt was on the rebound. Almost stolen by the Squires. Ball will remain in Comets' possession.
Disgusting, but I love it.
Hook puts the ball back into play over to Holt. Holt's looking to try and get it off to Evans. She does so. Gets into Evans. They need to get. Just misses the goal. Or not goal. Oh, misses the basket, hoop, whatever you want to call it.
Basket.
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 Basket. You can call it a hoop.
It's goal.
Yes. North Manchester, I think, looked for a jumper, didn't get anything. Comets were on that rebound. Bring it back around across the line. Evans looked to try and get a pass off to Holt. Wasn't able to. Squires knocked it out. For then it shall remain Comets ball. Holt launches it out to Klein. And Klein back to Holt. Holt to Evans. Evans, a double coverage on her, get her out to Klein. Klein tried to get it into Rowe, got stolen by the Squires. Could have popped a three right there, is what she was looking for. Pushing foul on the Comets. They'll put
two shots.
We'll give two shots to the Squires, or that Squire in particular. And that foul was on Klein, number 21. Her first for the game tonight so far. Hopefully her only one, but only time will tell if that's true. And that Squire in particular shooting the ball right now has made her first free throw. Whether or not it's her only one, time will tell. Ha-ha, for it was.
Lane violation on the shooter.
Comments. Oh, Evans tried to get a pass over. Decline over that Squire, kind of had some interference with it. Again, they have regained control, however. Oh, come on. Get on that. Yeah, get a Holt drive in. All right, that's okay. Take your time. Easy with it. Holt with a jumper. Oh. The basket is not playing the favorite game here tonight. Or is not showing any love. Whatever term, I'm off this morning. Phew.
Number 15, Emily Rowe, her first, team fourth.
Foul on Rowe. Turning the ball back over to the Squires.
This kind of sucks. I don't think that's going to happen.
Comets are playing a decent defense and offense, but it's not enough to keep the Squires back or to get us anywhere to get scoring some points. kind of struggling a little bit. Squire's going to drive in. And driving again. Put it up. Just launch it straight in the air. Two shots for the Squire. Second foul for Klein.
22 Sydney Day at the line, two shots.
Less than a minute left in the first quarter. Number 22 for the Squires nails her first free throw. And now we have number 20, Shane Lobb, subbing in for number 21, Klein. Second free throw is made. Or was it? No, it bounced out. Well, she drives up to try and put it back in. To no avail. Hooks got it, bringing it back around. Out to Evans. Clock's ticking. The Holt got over to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb back to Holt. Holt to Hook. Hook to Holt. Rose got it, driving in, puts it up. Got that shooting foul. Now put her on the line.
Put her where?
Put her on the line.
First team court. 15, Emily Rowe at the line with two shots.
Rowe drains shot number one. Let's see it again, just like that. And it is indeed a twofer. There we go. 20 seconds remaining on the clock. Squires trying to break into the Comets defense. She's way open to drive in. They're trying to get some kind of maneuvering going around up there. Messed up on their pass. Holt tried to put it up before the buzzer rang. But that'll take us to the end of the first quarter.
Why can nobody hear me?
Well, why? I don't know, Maddox. It seems to be a troubling start-off for the Comets so far in this game. Whether or not you can be heard is up to question still, but I don't like the looks of it.
Hey, I can't talk.
Yeah, I understand you can't talk, but I'm just saying, in case you can, you got any input? No? Okay. The Comet cheerleaders out here are supporting, or not supporting, what's the word I'm looking for? Sporting ugly Christmas sweaters in celebration of the holidays.
Girls basketball game
can imagine it probably gets quite hot in those sweaters, especially for inside, because the AC isn't exactly blasting in here.
6 o'clock will be the JV tip at Anderson Prep. The boys' JV varsity game against Delphi from last Saturday has been rescheduled to Tuesday, January the 3rd, 2017, with a 6 o'clock start on that one for the JV.
I'm hoping we can get a student section out here sporting ugly Christmas sweaters just the same. And maybe even some band members. Who knows if the good old band director James Byrne will let them dress up in ugly Christmas sweaters just in celebration of the holidays. I should have brought my Santa Claus hat. All right, kicking off second quarter. Squires have the ball. They're going to pop a three. Drains that three. Yikes. Roberts now with the ball. Shane Law gets it over to Evans. Evans to Hook. Hook to Holt. Kind of dropped the ball there for a second. Might have looked intentional though. Holt tried to get it into Shane Law. Pass a bit too over her head. Completely heads out. North Manchester has the ball now.
can't believe this. Wait. Can you hear me now? Can you hear me?
I can't hear you.
Wow.
Can the camera hear you, though?
Wait.
If the camera can, there's a good opportunity.
Stop talking.
Okay, I'll stop talking then. We'll figure this out now.
I don't know if you can hear me. It's moving a little. Oh, wait. I have no idea.
Well, we'll figure that out during halftime, whether or not you're being heard and if we should fix things. Maddox, don't worry. We'll get you all squared away. Squires with a nice layup.
I have no idea. I hope they can.
I do hope so. They can too, Maddox.
I stopped talking because I, like, you know, gave up. And then I saw the thing move when I moved my mic, and I was like, hello?
There's a chance. We'll figure it out. Shane Lobb passes it over to Hook. Comets keeping the ball moving. Got to play good offense here. Squires all on top of it. Shane Lobb with the three. Airballed it. Travel on the Squires. Every time I say Squires, I keep wanting to say Squares. The North Manchester Squares. It's weird. It's weird. Yeah, I know being called a square was a legitimate insult, but I'm just saying. It just slides off the tongue sometimes like that. We got number 13, Bachelor, in for Shane Lobb. We'll be taking a quick breather on the sides. Comets getting the ball around, getting into Rowe. Tried to put it up. Didn't get it, but Rowe's got back control of the ball. It's out to Holt. Then over to Batchelor. Batchelor into Rowe again. Put it up. There we go. Scoring two more in death row. There we go. Squires. Looked for a nice drive-in pass, but didn't get anywhere. Shot looked like it was going for three. Comets regain control of the ball. Bring it back to our side. But to Holt. Holt the jumper. Nice. Easy 2 points. She was wide open for that shot. Comets couldn't get back on that rebound. Oh, the hole almost with the steal. And she was wide open for that jumper too. Didn't make it though. And the ball would have been carried out by Hook. She tried to get it back into play. Didn't work out too well.
Picking it up a little bit. Just a little bit. We're getting points. It's not me.
Basket by Sierra Carter.
Squires were able to make it. Put another 2 points on the board for them. Oh. Evans tried to go with a jump pass. Holt the Hook out to Batchelor. Squires steal. She's going to put it up. Nothing. Get it. Get on that rebound, Comets. Come on.
Basket by Cindy Day.
Things are looking a little bit sketchy here in the second quarter.
Fouls on number 11, Emily Holt, her second, team six.
That'll be the second foul for Holt here tonight. Given two free throws to the Squires. Popped a shot up way high, but it goes right in. Maybe it wasn't two shots, I'm not sure. Rowe puts it up, and it goes in. It's two more on death row. You know, Squire's gonna drive in, she's gonna put it up. Great scored right there.
Timeout. Nice.
Comets got a timeout going here.
Timeout.
about 30 seconds. And we got to get some momentum pushing here. I mean, we're trailing by 15. That's easily make – we can make that up. It's not impossible. But it's just – we're. It seems like we're kind of slacking off a little bit the start of this game, unlike in the past. I'm not seeing the ladies be as aggressive as they normally are. I'm tripping on my own words here. I don't know. Maybe they need a quick pep talk or breather during halftime. With only 3 minutes and 33 seconds left on the clock for second quarter, just see how things unfold. Holt gets it into Evans.
Foul on 22, Sydney Day, her first, team fifth.
Foul on North Manchester, still Comets ball. North Manchester just staying on Holt with a double coverage. Someone get in there to help her. Come on. Time out by the Comets. Need to regroup here and get some things going. I don't know what it is. It's stuck in their heads or something like that. They're not as aggressive as they were. I mean, that's all I can really say. The pace is a bit slow. The Squires are just able to just run in there and just jack everything up. We try and get something going, but it just gets suppressed or silenced or just shot down straight up. We'll just see what happens. Gets it into Evans. Evans launched it all the way over to Batchelor, still with the double coverage on her.
Foul on 35, Ray Medke.
There's a foul on North Manchester. Still Comets ball.
14, Ellie Milam, in for the Lady Squires.
Holt launches away over to Hook. Hook back into Holt. Holt drives in. Nice drive by Holt. Get on top of that. I'll say the ball was out. The ball was out in the Comets. Remain the Squires' ball. Squires putting it up. Got a two. And the Squires up 29 to our 12. It is not looking good. Holt bounces over to Batchelor. Batchelor tried to get into Rowe, it looks like.
Into Lady Comets number 20, Krista Shainlob for Lady Squires.
We got number 20, Shainlob, subbing in for Batchelor. It'll remain Comets ball, and it'll be Shainlaw bringing it in. Rowe puts it up. Tried to go for an easy two. Didn't get anywhere. Comets need to get more aggressive on that defense, leaving people like her wide open for a shot. He's going to drive in, try to put it up. Rowe on the rebound over Shainlob. Evans to Hook. Hook to Shainlob. Shainlob got it over to Holt. Holt kind of lost control of it and got it over. And the Squire took it. Shooting foul on the Comets.
Number 20, Chris to Shainlob.
That'll be on Shainlob.
15, Emma West at the line with two shots.
Allowing the Squires to get two free throws to put in here. She makes the first one.
52, Sierra Carter back in the lineup.
Second one doesn't follow. Hook on that rebound. Evans Holt. Squires with a swat to try and steal it. Holt recovers. Holt got it over to Rowe. Rowe all the way over to Hook. Comets keeping the ball around the arc. Got to get something moving here. Just kind of rotating the ball around, not really going in. Shainlob goes in, lose control of the ball, gets stolen by the Squires. Oh, no foul. All right, no foul. Must have tripped up then. Hook all the way over to Holt. Holt almost ran straight out of bounds with it. Don't know what the plan was for that. Less than a minute remaining here in the second quarter, and then we'll head on to halftime. And then we'll get our band for the rest of the game. Squires, she's wide open for a three. Doesn't make it, though. Pushing foul. Odd. Who is that odd? On Holt to get to give the Squires two more free throws or a chance to put two more up on the board. Can they do it? I'm hoping not. Didn't get the first one. Maybe it's not for two. Maybe I'm mistaken. I've gotten that wrong twice now. Well, she was wide open for a three-point shot. Nothing. And she tried to drive in and put it up. Hook got on that rebound. He gave it off to Holt. You got 13 seconds to do something. Get something working for you. Clock's ticking. Squires got it. We're going to put it up. 1.5 seconds left in the game. Shooting foul on
number 12, Bailey Hook. Her Hook. First, number 9. 15, Emma West at the line.
That'll get the Squires back on the line. Or back in the vicinity of making a free throw. Rowe on the rebound. And time is up for the second quarter. That'll take us into the halftime. Thank you all for tuning in to RTC TV4, and I'll be right back with you after the break.
We're actually on air now.
Yeah. Oops.
No, it's fine. There was a bunch of buttons, and they were all messed up, and we got it figured out.
Well, you figured it out. I didn't figure out anything. I was 100% about ready to just accept defeat.
It was interesting figuring that out. I had all the microphones like strung up around my neck trying to figure it out. It's whatever.
I mean, it was kind of boring just sitting here not talking.
Yeah, but now you're in the fray.
Well, yeah.
It's awesome.
Oh, yeah. Definitely awesome. By the way it sounded, it was, ooh.
Oh, yeah.
Definitely. Very intriguing.
All right. Well, we're still down 12 to 30.
Still.
Well, we can make it up. It's only 18 points, but we need to, like, get aggressive or something. Don't just stand there. Not okay.
How about smart?
Don't let that happen either. Like, we don't need the ball stolen. That doesn't help us in any way, shape, or form. No, don't do that.
Well, there's one thing we could do without scoring.
Scoring.
China.
Holt to Shane Lobb. Throw. To Klein. To Holt. Rotating it around. Put up. Oh.
The camera arm just got stuck in my headset. So I tried to pull up and my everything just like was like, no. Hey, where's she going, Dakota?
Well, quite frankly, my friend, we're going to put her on the line.
Nothing like hearing that the air just push through the mic into my ears.
She made the first one.
She'll make the second one.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
There's a good chance.
Oh, yeah.
Yep.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, she definitely made that one.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure she's made that.
I saw it with my own two seeing holes.
Looking holes?
Looking holes.
Jeez, dude. Oh, God. I think I'm getting sick. Does that count? No?
No.
No, fouling them. Never mind. Oops.
Well, yeah, it's not going to count if they foul. Now, if we did, that's a different story.
You're a different story.
Thank you. I like to think I'm different than the crowd.
I try to insult you, and you just turn into a compliment.
Yeah.
Quit.
I'm just going to shrug it off, you know?
You
can't bring me down.
I can.
You can try. Holt got over to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb to Evans. Evans to Holt. Comet's keeping it on the arc.
Oh, God.
I am getting very sick.
Ball out in Comet's possession, turning it over to the North Manchester Squires.
Or Squares, as you called them.
Hey.
I don't know why.
It was an honest mistake, an accident, not really. I kind of got tired of saying Squires, so my face is like Squares.
I like that word.
Squires?
Yeah, Squire.
Why would you pick that for a team name, though, is my question.
Because yeah, Squires than Logan Sports.
Well, Squires, well, yeah, Barry's definitely better than the Barry's name. But, like, Squires are, like, second to the Knight. You think they'd call themselves, like, the North Manchester Knights or something like that.
No, go Squires, the Knights, and then what do you call those? It's not royalty. It's the people that control royalty because they have a lot of money. Like the lords. They're not.
Dukes?
No.
Barons?
No.
Bishops?
No.
Lannisters?
Bishops are Catholic, bro.
Yeah, I know, but they're still part of the
monarchical.
The monarchical. Religion has a big piece in the monocular.
Monocular. Monocular.
The monarchy-esque type medieval times hierarchy.
Monocular.
Monocles. One eyes. Evans tried to get a pass over Shane Lobb. Missed that one up.
Starts with an S.
Sure
it's not Squire?
No, Squire, then Knight, then...
Are you sure it's not Knight, then Squire?
No, not at all. Squire, then Knight, then travel on North Manchester. Skirmishers? No.
Skirmishers.
Sorcerers. Oh, wait. No.
They don't exist.
No, not at all.
Well, they did. Medieval times.
Shane Lobb popped three. Didn't get anywhere.
Wizards.
Evans got on that rebound over to Rowe, and Rowe just barely got it in. Or not get it in, but she was close to getting it in. That's what I meant to say. It was there, just not all the way.
Yeah, you think about that.
Hook gets it over to Klein. Squires are on top on that defense trying to get or steal it. Evans tries to stand the rebound. Get it, Rowe. Get it, get it, get it. What you calling, ref? What you calling? Somebody hurt? Nope. I think she's fine. Yep. Yeah, she's fine.
She's good?
Yeah. I think.
Is it a contact? No, it was in her mouth. What? Hello?
Did she lose a tooth?
I hope not.
That would be pretty bad.
Be awkward. Is that her father?
I'm intrigued now. What happened?
Oh, she slid for the ball. And Emily, was it Emily Rowe?
Yeah, it was Rowe.
Yeah, she dove on top of her.
Yeah, but what came out of her mouth?
Oh, I have no idea.
Yeah, I obviously saw what happened, but I don't know what's going on. Like, pop to three, nowhere. Hook on the rebound.
I don't know what happened.
I just want to know what popped out of her face.
Something happened.
Yeah. Squires have regained possession. Shane Lau just nicely taps the ball out of bounds. Out of the court.
Court.
Popper. Nothing. Or not a popper, jumper.
I bopped the camera.
You bopped it?
I bopped it.
Uh-oh. We're looking for quality footage here, Maddox. You're not providing. Nope, he took his headset off. He's realigning. Foul on the Squires, giving the ball back into the possession of the Castellon Comets.
For the Lady Squires, number three, Kara Hatfield.
Klein's got the ball. Gets it up and over to Rowe. Rowe just puts it in for an easy two. There we go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Squires driving in. Jumping up. Launched it out. Not getting anywhere, either team.
Team first.
Squires now have regained possession of their basketball. She just popped open a three right there. Nice drive to get it in. Get on that rebound, Comets. Come on. Megan couldn't get it. That's okay, because we got possession of it now. I think. Yes. Yes. Indubitably.
Indubitably?
Indubitably. Oh, now you decide to chime in.
Sorry. I'm zoning out. I gotta focus on two things at once. I'm terrible at multitasking.
Hook tried to get back over to Evans. Evans was not there
dunk
to get it.
It.
She's gonna go dunk it.
Someone's gonna dunk it one of these days. And then you're gonna eat your words.
No, I don't think for girls varsity.
Oh, yeah, I've seen them.
I don't think so. Not for high school.
For high school?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
No.
There are some freaks out there. No, I wouldn't say freaks because that's pretty rude, but.
Yeah, that is quite
talented.
Rude. Talented. Okay, that's a better word for it.
Or gifted. Mutants.
Shooting foul.
I think the X-Men called one of them up.
Put Shane Lobb on the line.
Cash money. Heroes.
Fish. The bank is open. Make your deposit now.
What?
The bank is open. Make your deposit now.
No. Make a withdrawal.
Cash money. You don't want to take points off the board. You want to put them in. On.
No, you can take a withdrawal.
No.
Okay, can we just quit shaking your leg?
Oh, apologies. I didn't realize I was.
You're still doing it.
Two. Well, it's not interfering.
You said, all right, my apologies, and I'll just keep doing it.
My apologies. Pop it, lock it, put it in your pocket, dude. You ain't going nowhere. Less than 2 minutes. And by a minute 52 left on the clock. What did you realize, my friend?
All of the refs are bald.
That's pretty presumptuous of you. You got anything to back that up?
Their heads.
You are quite right, my sir.
You're pretty bald. Well, he's got kind of a hairline, I guess. No, he's pretty bald.
Right.
I don't say anything bad about him. I'm just bald.
My father's bald.
Mine's not.
I know yours isn't.
Thank God, because baldness runs in the family. Well, not my family, but it runs in a family. It's in the genes, bro.
Oh, please, Maddox. Square pattern baldness is quite common in some mammals.
Square pattern.
Squared pattern.
Number 3, Megan Evans, her second, team third.
Foul on Evans. Squires got possession. Yes, get more aggressive on the defense. There you go. There you go. Straight up tackler. I mean, that'd be a foul, but do it.
Body slam. No foul.
No foul.
I can imagine.
No foul for the fact that you just laid the smack down.
On Monday Night Raw.
On Monday Night Raw. Oh, got swatted but didn't get the steal. Pop one up. 2 points. Just like it's nothing. It's cool. You can do it. It's fine. Whatever. We're only down by 21 points. Come on. We got to get a comeback going. We got to get this momentum shifted. It's only the third quarter.
Only.
Ooh, Nelly. Quarter. Deep three. Completely off topic, but I found a quarter earlier, speaking of quarters.
You found a quarter?
I did.
Why do I care?
I don't know. It was just we were saying quarters, and I thought, hey, you know what I have, 25
This
cents.
Is a great time to bring up my fortune, finding a quarter.
Oh, that just got straight up stole in from Hook. Nasty. Straight nasty. Like, ew. Evans, she's going to drive in and put it up herself. To nothing. Squires, keeping the ball moving, put it in and just up. Well, isn't that
cool?
10
seconds left.
Isn't that cool? You think you're cool?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. We'll do something. Go Shane Lobb.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, and that's going to end the third quarter.
Go Shane Lobb. Oh, yeah. You really showed them.
Well, she tried.
I know, it's still funny, though.
I don't know what to think now.
Sometimes I wish we were on the other side of the bleachers.
Yes, because
do you think next time we should go, like, not this game, not after this game.
No,
yep, yep,
no, no.
We're going to do it.
No, we've never moved sides before. We're not starting now.
Technically, we're on the wrong side.
Yeah, I know. We're always on the other team's side, no matter what. Yes.
No.
Yes.
How about next time we don't?
When's next time?
I don't know. Not after this game, because there's another game, but there's no place to move a table.
True. Watch, as soon as we start moving our stuff over there for the next game, because I understand why you want to go over there, but as soon as we do it, watch, they're going to have their backs turned to us again, and we'll just never get it, or they'll never be at another game ever.
I'm going to be honest with you. I didn't understand one word you just said.
I figured you had that look in your eye. Yeah, I know. It's a shame. We can't get, like, all the cheerleaders' lovely, ugly sweaters.
Yeah, I know. That's kind of why I wanted to switch sides. But, you know.
Well, hey, maybe we'll do that.
It's totally cool.
Next home game we got, we'll definitely do that. I will make a note of it in my head that will not be remembered.
Are we not going to what?
I will make a note and put it in my head, and I won't remember it.
It's called a mental note.
Yeah, I don't have those.
Mental. My bad. Mental note.
I don't remember things.
A mental note.
We're in our fourth quarter now. I mean, that's kind of obvious. Nice easy jumper by the Squires. Didn't get anywhere. Bodies on the floor. They got that one, though.
You know what's great?
Gravy.
Looking. Take that back.
I will not, because we got a basket. Ro made a basket for another 2 points. Now, what were you going to say what was great?
Not gravy.
Gravy's pretty good, though. Just give me an IV of it, just sticking in my arm.
You'll die. What's great is...
It will be enjoyable.
Okay, never mind, I'm not going to say it.
No, continue.
All right, fine.
I'm curious now.
No, I totally get it if you don't want to, like, talk or anything.
Stop, dude.
It's totally all right.
We got Bailey Hook subbing in for Bachelor.
Anyway, as I was saying.
Oh, yeah, of course.
What's great is, like, seeing our team screw up and looking at the coach's reaction on the other side of the court.
Oh, yeah.
Probably the funniest thing I've ever seen in my life. He, like, just so... The greatest reactions.
It's hilarious. Especially when the coach instructs the team not to do that, and then they do that, and then he just flips out.
Specifically do that thing that he told them not to do.
And then they do it.
He's like, you can do anything you want, just not that. And they do that, and like, dude.
It's that bruh.
Foul number 12, Bailey Hooker, second, team fifth.
Hook's got the foul this time around. Squires ball.
Pull it. All right.
Pulling a three to nowhere. Evans bringing the ball around. Hook to Klein. Klein tried to get it to Rowe. Didn't get over there. Whoa.
A little bit of a foul here.
Oh, she tripped.
Yeah.
Totally. Definitely tripped.
No, I didn't. She could have just grabbed her ankles and flipped her. For
totes tripped.
35, Ray Benke in for the
Lady Squires. I mean, that's cool, though. The refs do their job. I'll do mine.
What is your
they
job,
want
Dakota?
To call it.
Huh? What is your job, Dakota?
My job is to provide quality commentary for the people back at home that can't watch this game live. What is your job, Maddox?
Tell you that it's not quality. Am I doing it correctly?
We're going to have to consider you letting go.
What, you're letting me go?
Yeah, I'm letting you go.
For doing my job?
Yeah.
You're not doing your job, so why aren't you getting fired?
I am doing my job quite well, thank you.
You say that now.
Oh, I do.
That's
I'll
all
do
I
your
got.
Job. I'll just scoot you out of the table and then just take control of all the cameras.
But that would be rude.
I think it'd be fun.
Hey, I'm not the one that misses days.
Right.
I don't think I've ever missed a basketball game yet.
No.
But you know who has?
Galen. He's not here tonight.
I was going to say you, which is also true. I'm
yes.
the only person on the team that hasn't
but
missed a day
not,
yet.
Not, I know you are my best friend.
I get Employee
Maddox.
Of the Month award.
But I don't mean to put you down.
43 consecutive.
No, but I don't mean to put you down because I'm totally going to put you down with what I'm about to say here. But I don't want to because you are my friend. And therefore, I do not like hurting your feelings.
Employee of the Month awards. Today's the day.
But I only miss games because I have other stuff to do.
I become the new RTC2 manager.
I can't even say it anymore. I can't even say it anymore. Never mind. At least I'm cleaner than you are. Cleanliness is next to managerliness.
First of all, I take a shower every day.
I take two showers every day.
That's you're a freak.
Okay, who maybe I lied about the two shower thing, but I take a shower every day, every morning, in fact, and I brush my teeth twice a day.
Ooh. What you're supposed to do. Anything but what you're supposed to do. Do you floss?
I floss.
All the time?
Yep.
You're lying, and now I know you're lying, because nobody flosses every day.
I do.
No, you do not.
Not like the string floss, the rope floss, but like those like hook kind of thingies, yeah.
The hook things?
Yeah.
Oh, those little, oh, I hate those so much.
Oh, they're great.
They're terrible.
They're fantastic. You learn to appreciate them after you wear braces for like 6 years. And back to the game.
What game? Oh.
Klein looking for someone open. Gets into Rowe. Rowe pops it up. Klein's got her back on that one, bringing it out to the arc. Get over to Shane Lobb. Shane Lobb, get over to no. Just swat dunk steal. It. Where was the reaction time on that? There was none. Shane Lobb got the ball back. Yes, our ball.
Dunk it. Somebody dunk it, please.
I don't think that's going to happen.
Bonus. They have a bonus.
They do have a bonus.
I hate bonuses.
Holt is subbing in for Shane Lobb now.
That can destroy a game.
Bro, got out to Klein travel. Who done it? Twas.
That was Emily Rowe.
That was on Rowe.
Well, yeah, cause I just told you it was on Rowe.
Yeah, no, I made that assumption before you said it.
You mean, you know what they say about assuming.
It's pretty presumptuous of you.
No, you get the joke?
No.
You know what they say about assuming. And I don't know if you do, but I assume you do.
Oh, okay. All right. You're funny.
I say that a lot, but nobody ever gets it. Nobody ever.
Squires just stopped and jumped.
Squires.
Squires.
Why'd you have to say it like that?
I'm smelling a very, very aggressive comeback now.
Smelling?
Or not. Our student section's starting to build up now. Just in time to get prepped for the varsity boys game coming up after this.
That's the band. That's not the student section. That's the band. The student section isn't doing anything.
How true you are. You are very true.
Student section not a student section. It's just a bunch of punks.
Well, it's better than it was last year when last year the majority of the time we had no student section and it was just the band doing all the cheering. We did so much cheering last year that the cheerleaders didn't even like us anymore.
Wow.
Squires. 3 minutes and 50 seconds left to go on the clock in the fourth quarter.
No, that's wrong.
Yeah, it is.
What?
Rowe with the jumper. Nails it.
By Emily Rowe.
I think she might be leading in points, to be honest with you.
That was nice. Squires keeping it on the arc. Driving in. Oh, but that'll be a shooting foul, and that will give them a two-shot go for.
Team ninth.
That's going to be a fourth foul for Hook.
23, Kerrigan.
Only.
It's
only the fourth foul.
You only
need five to get kicked out.
With 3 minutes and 15 seconds left to go, only the fourth one. It's not like you get kicked out at five or anything.
That's what I just said.
I know. Just reiterating.
Does it mean that this girl pretty angled when she shoots? Doesn't matter.
Don't matter.
No, it doesn't matter, not don't.
Hey.
Hey.
I speak how I speak. You speak how you speak.
You enunciate how you enunciate. I enunciate how I enunciate. Every guy, or not every guy, every person likes someone else that's, you know, well-spoken and, you know, literate.
I didn't hear it, but I'll take it as a compliment.
You didn't hear it?
Nope.
It was anything but a compliment.
I'm taking it as one.
Foul on number 11, Emily Holt, her fourth, team 10.
Fourth foul for
no,
Holt.
They also don't like deaf people.
14, Elliot, Milov at the line.
Been right, Dakota.
I meant to mention earlier before I was right, so Dakota. Rudely interrupted by your
right.
compliment
right.
for me.
Right, Dakota?
That
right.
Rose seems to
right.
have her own little cheering block out here in
right,
the in our parent
right.
section.
Right, Dakota?
they get pretty loud whenever she makes a shot.
Yeah.
So it's pretty
yeah,
neat.
Right.
And now I feel like you're just messing with me.
I've been messing with you for the past 2 minutes.
Well, see, this is what happens when you're hunched over your camera and all quiet-like and I can't hear you. Because guess who doesn't put his headset on? That guy.
And you.
Well, yeah, because my ear started to hurt.
That's, yeah.
Klein with the basket.
I'll dunk it.
Throw to Holt. Holt putting it up. No, nowhere. They're going to call it out on the comments and get the... Squires are going to receive the ball again.
Hello? Oh.
Squires.
Emily Rose on point. Yep, that's exactly
spin
how
maneuver.
It's supposed to be.
All right. It's a good move.
You still smell that comeback?
Foul on Evans.
Pretty sure you were smelling defeat, not comeback.
That's the fifth foul for Evans.
Krista Shainlob in for the Lady Comets.
Shainlob will now be coming back in for her. Well, 2 minutes and 8 seconds left on the clock. I guess if you have to get out of the game, now would be the time. Or not. You know, it could go either way.
You just went back on the same thing you just said.
I know. I do that a lot. I contradict myself.
Or do you?
I'm a funny guy.
Or are you?
Oh, yes, I am.
Are you sure?
Yes, I do.
You're deaf, I can tell you that one.
Yes, I am. But you want to know what I do know?
What?
I'm at least 20% cooler than you, dude.
20%.
Yeah.
How?
I wear Skechers.
I don't ever want to hear you speak
again. Voice varsity. Boys varsity team waiting off on the side wings there to get into action here tonight. And shooting foul on North Manchester is going to put Shane Lobb on the line. Makes the first free throw. Going strong. Yeah, I'm saying at this point, if we can end it on a good note, that'd be fantastic. I'd be solidly content with that. 2 for 2 for deuces
back Dose. To back
Colby
long pass. Oh, she fell kind of hard there, but that's gonna put her on the line. No, that's not gonna put her on the line. That's gonna put her in a spot to make two shot attempts, also known as free throws, from the area that you would most normally do free throws.
Because they're most certainly not putting her on the line. That's what we do.
There is no other place to shoot a free throw. That's why they call it the free throw.
Yeah, I know. I called it a free
line.
Throw. No, 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 no. It's a free throw area. Oh, you missed.
There is a free throw area, but there's also a free throw segment.
See, I'm not totally wrong here.
You're just like, let's see.
Oh, trust me, if you think I'm out to annoy you, you're in for a long varsity game.
That's first you have to take the length of the lines, put them together, and then you have to take the total area of the actual polygon. So then if you take the area of the polygon and you put in the ratio from the length of the lines, you put that into a ratio form, and then you take the percentage of the ratio, that's how you get the percent of how much you're wrong.
Sorry, what was that?
Exactly. Math.
Math?
Yeah,
today's the last day of school for the semester. I ain't thinking about math. We had a basketball game, and you're thinking about math, you nerd. Jeez, get out of here.
First of all, the basketball game. Well, this is a basketball game, but it's not the basketball game I want to look at. When you're down almost, you know, you're down 31 points, you tend to, you know, doze off.
Well, I'm sorry. I like to be optimistic about the team till the bitter end.
Are we still going to win?
No, probably not, but, you know, I'm still going to be optimistic towards them about it anyway.
There's 1 minute left to score 31 points, and we haven't scored 31 points this entire game.
Yeah. Nothing's impossible, but this is very unlikely.
This is impossible.
Nothing's impossible.
Ha! Oh, yeah, 2 points. There we go.
Another two for
only is 29
by
more.
Row. Rut row. Row just scored a point.
You say rut row.
I did. I'm running out of puns. Long pass. Nowhere to be found. 'Twas not to be.
I just want to see him pass it in, and then one of our players just spear them. Full on.
Bachelor. Well, Alyssa could have turned around and she would have just had that. But she was focusing on her opponent, which is, it makes sense. You should probably do that too. Squires. Putting it up.
You really have to foul them with 6.1 seconds left?
Yes. Make every second count. Make every millisecond count. Every last decimal is an important part of the game. Every last point second.
You at the camera.
I apologize.
Not to me. Don't apologize to me.
We got 22 Jellison. Sophie Jellison. Who'd she tag in for?
Hook fouled out of the game.
She did? Okay. I didn't see that. Six-point-one seconds in the game here. Solid 6.1 seconds of varsity playtime for the JV player, Sophie Jellison, that's for sure. Well, that's going to end the game for tonight. Comets unfortunately lose 30-60. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in to RTC TV4. Feel free to check out our YouTube channel, our website, our Facebook. We're on all the platforms.
Or don't. I mean, I'm not going to make you because, you know, I can't touch you or anything like that. I'd be like, hey.
Well, right.
Push you,
but
say, hey.
We just kindly request.